female cop presence in the Dallas Review.
It's great, isn't it? Just the black around his eyes is very cool, isn't it?
And the black
Thank you.